Hi everyone, Tom here from BBC Learning English, and I'm here to explain have something done. This is an expression we use when we pay someone to do something for us. For example, I have my hair cut at the hairdresser's. If I cut my own hair, it would look terrible. The expression uses have an object and the action which is done to the object. And the action is always in past participle form. We can also use the expression in the past. For example, I had my clothes cleaned yesterday whilst I was at work. How about you? Can you think of something that you have done regularly? Leave a comment below the video to practice.